Bonsoir. Let's work on pronouncing things on the menu in a French restaurant. You should check out my YouTube video. Here's the address. You can hit pause. If you want to learn some basic things you need to be able to say in a French restaurant, like how do you call the waiter over? How do you ask for the check? So we're going to look at the menu from Le Café des Artistes. We pronounce that Café des Artistes in Jupiter. It's a great restaurant. No, I'm not advertising for them, but they're lovely people and it's lovely food. Bon, salade, les salades. La salade aux chèvres chaud. La Caesar salad. La petite salade. La salade niçoise. We pronounce that C like S because it has a CD on it. La salade niçoise. L'assiette du charcutier. L'assiette du charcutier. La terrine de foie gras du Périgord. La terrine de foie gras du Périgord. La salade nordique. La salade nordique. La salade marina. La salade marina. La salade du potager. La salade du potager. A potager is a little, what do you call it? A kitchen garden. People used to have them outside of their homes in the backyard. You'd have just the vegetables your family might need, some salad, some onions, some herbs. Some potatoes, some carrots, just enough to make a potage. Potage is soup. La salade du potager. Les quiches. La quiche Lorraine. La quiche Lorraine. Notice that we say it differently in English. La quiche végétarienne. La quiche végétarienne. Le plat du jour. Le plat du jour. That means the dish of the day. La salade du chef. The salad of the chef, or the chef's salad, as it says. La quiche du jour. La quiche du jour. La soupe du jour. La soupe du jour. Les sandwichs. And so the reason we're calling this le Marseillais is because it's un sandwich or le sandwich. And the reason we were calling this la is because it's une salade. La salade. Okay? Salade is feminine, so we use la. Sandwich is masculine, so we use le. Le Marseillais. Le Marseillais, which is also the name of the French national anthem. Le Parisien, le Parma, le club saumon, saumon, le club saumon, le club, les sandwichs chauds, le sandwich Provence, le hamburger. And you're right, we don't use an L apostrophe here. Le cheeseburger, le croque-monsieur, le croque-madame, les crêpes. Can you guess what gender crêpe is? You're right, it's feminine. La forestière, that means a forest crêpe. La crêpe océane. La crêpe océane. La crêpe végétarienne. La crêpe végétarienne. Let's have a look at the dinner menu at Le Café des Artistes. Hors d'œuvre. Hors d'œuvre. Hors d'œuvre. La gratinée des Halles. La gratinée des Halles. And you're right to notice that there's no liaison here. It's because this is a special kind of H. la gratinée des halles, l'assiette du charcutier, la terrine de foie gras de Périgord, you've seen that one, les escargots de Bourgogne, la salade du jardin, la caprese, la salade d'endives au Roquefort, la salade romaine, le foie gras chaud, l'assiette de saumon fumé, le tartare de thon, and tartare means raw, uncooked, les hors-d'œuvre du jour, la soupe du jour, l'hors-d'œuvre du jour. It should be les hors-d'œuvre du jour, by the way. Les hors-d'œuvre. There should be a liaison here. Les entrées. Le pavé de saumon. Le steak de thon. Les moules marinières. Le poulet cajun, l'entrecôte, le canard à l'orange, l'émincé de veau au curry, l'assiette du potager, un verre de vin, les viandes du jour, les poissons du jour, les pommes frites, les légumes du jour, le riz, la pomme de terre du jour. Ooh, les desserts. I can't wait to see the desserts at le Café des Artistes. Les classiques. La crème brûlée. La mousse au chocolat. Le moelleux au chocolat. Lots of people don't know how to pronounce that word. Moelleux. It means spongy or melt in your mouthy or deliciously soft. Le moelleux au chocolat. La tarte tatin, la glace à la vanille. Now, don't forget to look at that other video and you can see, it's a 4-minute video, you can see how to order these things, how to say I would like. La gourmandise du chef, that would be delicious. You use un, like un express, un cappuccino, un café liégeois, un macchiato, un chocolat chaud, un thé glacé. Enjoy your dinner in a French restaurant. That's the end. Thank you.